What's good, YouTube? Kasey Kobe here. So we are diving into some Kasey Chambers today. We're gonna do the Captain live from New York Paste Studios. Excited to get into some more Kasey. We love her music on here so far. Every song we've covered, I've really enjoyed, and the message she has, the stories that she tells are very fantastic. She has great energy, so I love it. It's a very positive energy, and she just brings happiness to the people that listen to her music, and we have a great time here. So if you're new here, please subscribe. We talk about mental health, addiction, world issues, and everything in between. We have a blast. It's positive vibes. I'm Kasey Kobe. A reaction video a day keeps the doctor away. Say it with me. Fuck those apples. This is The Captain by Kasey Chambers. I got the lyrics pulled up as always. This is one of my favorite chord progressions ever. Whenever you can execute this chord progression well, it just has so much meaning behind the words that you can put into it. I'm really excited now. I love this chord progression.
Well, I don't have as many friends because I'm not as pretty as I was. I've kicked myself at times because I fly. So I will learn to stand my ground, tell him I won't be around, move on over to your town and hide, and you be the captain.
Nice.
I'll be no one.
Man, such a smooth transition right into the chorus there, and her voice sounds beautiful in this. You can see the emotion on her face. You can really see how drawn in she is to the feelings that she has towards these lyrics here. Wow. So it's, well, I don't have as many friends because I'm not as pretty as I was. Reminiscing on whenever you were younger and everybody was always hanging out and you had 25 friends all around you, right? And now it's like you got this tight circle of people that barely talk to each other, even though they love each other a whole lot. It's like that sometimes. It's crazy. Life is like that. People get busy and have their own lives and stuff going on, and it's just hard to keep in contact with everybody at times. People move. That's life for you. And I've kicked myself at times because I've lied. Just saying, I wasn't honest with myself, not other people sometimes, and I've kicked myself for that. So I have to learn to stand my ground. I'll tell them I won't be around. I'll move on over to your town and hide. Sheesh. Just saying, it's time for me to go live my own life and stand as my own person. But I'm also going to always miss the past and remember what made me who I am and appreciate that for what it is and always love that. Damn, this is deep as hell. I love this, Kasey. This is great so far.
And you be the captain, I'll be no one. And you can carry me away if you want to. You can lay low, just like your father. And if I tread upon your feet, you just say so. 'Cause you're the captain, I am no one. I tend to feel as though I owe one to you.
That is deep, man. I love this. This is beautiful. This is a beautiful song right here. The chorus is, and you be the captain, and thou be no one. Saying I need someone to lead me because I have no direction. I'll be no one. Wow. You can carry me away if you want to. You can lay low just like your father. And if I tread upon your feet, you just say so. Man, keep it low key, basically. And just let me know how you're feeling. Jesus. This is great, great writing right here. Because you're the captain, I am no one. I tend to feel as though I owe one to you. Yeah, it feels like that a lot in life. Whenever there's people that really held you up, whenever you were nobody, whenever you're fucking up or you have no direction, those people that tried to hold you up, you have to really remember that and appreciate that. Be grateful that those people kept you stable in those moments. They were the captain for you and led you. Wow. Deep as hell right here. I like it. I like that.
Here for my second wind. Is there somewhere here to let me in? I ask. So I slammed the doors, they slammed at me. I found the place I'm meant to be. I figured out my destiny.
Sheesh.
You be the cat.
That is some deep lyricism right there. The message of that. Wow, guys. Wow, guys. Chills. Well, I have handed all my efforts in. I searched here for my second wind. Hello. Right? Is there somewhere here to let me in? I asked. So I slammed the doors. They slammed at me. I found the place I'm meant to be. I figured out my destiny at last. What more needs to be fucking said? Saying those words out loud is fucking powerful alone. Jesus Christ. Wow. That is some powerful lyricism right there. Saying, you wanted to doubt every bit of me because I was a fuck up, because people had to hold me up. But now that I'm on my second wind, I'm remembering what doors got slammed. And now I found somewhere that's going to let me in. This is my destiny, and this is what I'm meant to do, and nothing's going to stop it. Right? That's what this is saying. I fuck with it, and I resonate with it. Heavy. Very heavy. Wow. This is awesome.
Captain, I'll be no one. You can carry me away if you want to. You can lay low just like your father. And if I tread upon your feet, you just say so. 'Cause you're the captain, I am.
Very, very powerful two-liner right there. Did I forget to thank you for the ride? I hadn't tried. I tend to run away and hide. It's hard to reach out to people sometimes, it seems, right? You get scared because you don't know how they're going to react. And I think honestly the way that it is that they're probably feeling the same exact way as you. And it's just this cycle of no contact. even though it definitely needs to happen and be there in certain situations. Yeah, that's fucking deep, man. This is. Wow. What a song. I'm blown away. In my feelings right now, actually.
You be the captain, I'll be no one, and you can carry me away if you want to. You can lay low, just like your father, and if I tread upon your feet, you just say so. You're the captain. And I am no one. I tend to feel as though I owe one to you. 'Cause you're the captain. I am no one. I tend to feel as though I owe one to you.
Beautiful. 'Cause
you're the captain. I am no one. And I owe one.
Damn. That was fucking beautiful. Thank you guys for being here. I fucking owe you one. Absolutely. Fucking thank you for being here. I really appreciate it. I love being able to make these videos and just listen to music and hang out and talk about lyrics, and we get deep into things about life and learn more about each other and get to know each other better. It's really fucking cool to be on here doing this. So thank you guys. I really do owe you one. It means the whole world to me. I'm gonna leave a like on this. You guys should definitely do that if you haven't. Subscribe to Kasey. She's fucking awesome, and it's awesome that so many people are starting to find her now. She really deserves the recognition. So go show her some love and subscribe to her if you're not. The original video will be down in the description, as always. I'm Vikasa Kabi. A reaction video a day keeps the doctor away. Fuck those apples. Like, comment, subscribe up that way. Bang the notification bell. I'll see you guys in the next one. I love you. Have a good night. Peace.